3 months on the road, 3 months of constant trial. But after Yamantau, we are ready for anything fate can throw at us. Mere kilometers separate us from the Caspian One Communication Center. Will the maps within yield a spot free from radiation where we could finally settle in peace? I don't know. But what's left for us but hope? The desert is taking its toll. The crew suffers from heat and thirst, and the Aurora is not in her top form. We're out of coal and had to switch to burning available fuel. Old cross ties and twigs.
Explosive. Some explosive ammo right there.
So, how'd you find the premises, idiot?
Looks like it used to house a ticket office and lockers. Full of garbage.
Now, you can do it yourself. It's quite simple. Don't forget to clean your guns regularly. With all the sand around,
having a ball today.
Okay, set up the perimeter. You, get to the back of the train. Idiot, you get the intel. I'll clean the place up, then we'll bring Stepan. It's cooler than in the train.
Your word is law, my liege. Shall I commence now?
Thank you.
You made a mistake coming here.
I surrender!
Thank you.
Need help digging yourself out?
No. Come out then.
So, there's probably no chance to have a chat with the owners of this car. What a shame they're so silent. Though, had I had a car like this, I wouldn't want to give it up either. In my book, driving beats walking in this heat any day. Which reminds me, you've got a good test drive opportunity. While you were playing in this sandbox, I found some antennas. And the communication center should have them.
I think it's at that lighthouse, so you should head there.
The lighthouse is so huge, we can't miss it. I have to stay and keep tabs on the area for a while, but once I'm done, I might join you there. See ya!
One, two, three, four, five. Went our catfish for a dive. Six, seven, eight. Couple frogs a day.
up, everyone! The Baron is about to speak! Listen up, everyone! The Baron is speaking!
You fucking dickheads! What is so hard about naming one measly prop with a whole gang? Don't you kill a dozen boys already? What if you continue thinking with your hands, this shall kill you all too, and come calling at my door?
Its rivals are already telling legends of that witch. And if you continue performing the way you just did, they will stop worshipping her too.
Thank you. you doing? Get the lift down, you bitch! You can't kill us all, whore! Even if only one of us remains, we'll still get you! Don't step around!
No. Who the fuck are you?
Charmer! Are you creepers?
I have health now! We'll kill you all any moment now! Where is your Baron? He's not here yet!
Take this!
You enemy? You dog!
You killed my enemies, so I think you're a friend. Door's blocked. Wait till I lower the lift.
The Moon Eye by Lair is my friend. The Moon Eye by Lair, as we call them, turned my people into slaves. Wanted to put me in shackles, too. Better death. Read you loud and clear. Your man helped me. I mean, you're dead, but why are you here? For 5 years, nobody would come here save for Moon Eye by Lair.
True. What do you know of the antennas near your lighthouse?
There used to be a comm center before the war. My mother worked there. She was an officer. The facility is long abandoned. I went there after war to look for Mom's traces, but found nothing. I will help.
Artyom, you have to find the archive. It should be near the command center. Look for shots taken after the war, starting with the year 2013. Demir will soon be there. You can count on him. Miller, over and out.
If we go, we better go now, before more of them arrive. Use the workbench if you need to fix something. There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You seem smart, but you do not have choice. Ready? No? Make haste then, we don't have much time. Before war, this place was beautiful. See, I was 5 then. My mom was young, alive. Now it's just desert. All the beasts changed into freaks. And people became beasts. My people became chattel. Not by themselves. The oil dogs made them. The oil stayed, even though the sea dried out. Old people died. Only the young remained. And they all obey their masters now. The Munai Bailer say they're gods of fire now. And the young believe. 5 years after the war, my mother died. I was all alone. Opened the door, so I've been there. I know how deep. There are spiders. See the passage? You go through. I'll follow. Long gone. We need to turn it on to open the gate. The door won't open till we get the power on.
Artyom! 1-2, testing! It's me, Demir. I hope you can hear me. I'm here too. Gyul nearly shot me, thought I was an enemy.
Attention. Ventilation system failure. Prepare individual equipment and remain at your station. Await for further instructions.
Did you hear that, Artyom? I'll try opening the lower levels.
Alright, where was that thing?
Ah, there it was. Here it goes!
just finished moving into the old lighthouse. Staying with Jewel in that hole any longer is out of question. New gas geysers keep sprouting daily. The whole bunker could collapse any moment now. There's nothing to hope for. Nobody knows why we are even here anymore. We certainly can't do any work. I only go down there for the pittance that passes for rations nowadays. I'd like to believe that it's safer on the surface, but who am I trying to fool? The people are famished. Every day brings news of new attacks and murders, ever more violent. All my thoughts are with Gyul now. I can't believe this nightmare is the world she's going to live in from now on.
Thank you.
When we finally have the data on all of the largest city agglomerations, it is obvious that our hopes to find one that had somehow been scared attack were unfounded. Moscow was apparently hit especially hard. The new data confirms that fallout makes it completely impossible to live there. Only Novosibirsk might be marginally worse, where...
Mommy, look at what I drew!
Who is this?
It's me! I drew this! Look!
That's a great picture!
Senior Researcher Kakimova, please, take the child outside. This is a briefing, after all.
Come, Kyo. You can't come in here. Come! Show me the picture, Elsa.
While we're waiting, I suggest we take a look at the enemy territory. Here and here. This is, obviously, City Lights. If not for Directive 01, if we had any means of communication, we'd have to report the coordinates immediately as a target for the follow-up strikes.
Artyom! Gyul! Let's get out of here! They won't jump us with lights still on!
Go, go, go!
By the way, I brought your car. It's at the dock.
It's amazing the lift still works with all the cracks in the bunker.
Mother told me they had to repair many times, and other things too.
Keprakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck. You people are lucky. Most of the Monaibale are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Munai Bailer translates to something like oil-rich people. Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea, to port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. Well, see ya, Artyom. Good luck.
Show you some things. This dust will be the end of me. Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stepan. In any case, here's what I learned. See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. Oh, I see you got the maps. You and Demir did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal.
Inside!
Harvey, I have the mirror on the line here, so take a seat. I'll be with you soon.
What a storm! Made of sand, no less. But damn the sand to hell.
Didn't read. Repeat.
I wanted to ask him.
Shh, don't get up yet. Uncle Artyom has to talk to the coroner first.
Didn't read. Repeat. Copy that. Got it.
Artyom, it's Dragoy. Have a seat, no? We'll have some water for you. It became quite scarce lately.
Copy that. All right, Miller, over and off. You got them? Great job, Artyom. Great news. Artyom got the maps.
Well done, Artyom.
That is such a relief.
Idiot, get started with these. I'll join you later.
Here.
There's a lot of data. The sooner we analyze it, the better. We have the maps. Now we have to find a way out of this place. And that's the hard part. We need water for the Aurora and the crew. People are going down with dehydration already. It's only getting worse. We also need fuel. The local bandits have it all. I had already contacted their so-called Baron, but his terms proved to be unacceptable. He'll told us where they get the water, but naturally, the well is guarded. Demir reconned the place and says we could infiltrate it stealthily. So, Artyom, when you're ready, go rendezvous with Demir. Your goal is to bring water to the Aurora. Failure is not an option. Good luck, Artyom. We are all counting on you.
Grand Yermak. Crest,
how's the weather?
Uncle Artyom, is this for me?
I'll go back to the
Wow, post. Thank you!
Perfect.
Look, Grandpa Yermak, I have my own canteen
Artyom,
now.
Come here.
Well, now we have to ask for some water.
Artyom, while you were out, I finished making one more thing for the tea hall. The workbench is at your service.
Wow, thank you! Mom, Uncle Artyom just gave me a canteen.
What can I say? We clearly didn't come here in vain.
Got it all figured out?
Sure seems so. The radiation levels are plotted in color.
Ha! They even have the radiation level dynamics here! When is it from? A bit old.
Well, let's hope the situation didn't deteriorate since then.
Which maps have we got?
Central Asia, Western Siberia, the Urals, the European part of the country.
Aha, I see. No Far East. Weird.
I see two options here. Either the Far East was out of the satellite center area,
or
somebody snatched all the maps of the East before us.
If that is the case, they still left plenty for us.
Where should we look, Colonel, sir?
I'd forget about the large cities. They were priority targets. Still, going for the deepest end of nowhere isn't too attractive either.
This place seems clean. Ah, no wonder. It's just a step.
What if we go north?
North,
so
no good.
Did you
see,
try the new ammo
there's
out?
There's a lot of
should
fallout
work great
here. Should have gone
mild
after
around.
20 years, but
I, figured
I still
Holy
wouldn't
Flame
advise
would be
a prolonged
pretty
stay.
Happy with them. up, everyone! The Baron is about to speak! Listen up, everyone! The Baron is speaking!
We live in interesting times, gentlemen. During the last sandstorm, somebody wiped our post in the ruins. Judging by the time, it's that train guy. I did call them out on it, but they kept denying everything. The thing is, some boys saw them driving a car our people at the post had. These newcomers are total loose cannons, so you must stay alert.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
Thank you. That sniper doesn't seem to be an amateur. I see him. Just a moment. Reloading.
you doing, people? He's just an asshole!
I'm there, boy!
I see the fucking doctor!
Get the fucking bitch, boys! Beach.
Sniper on our own position at the Viaduct, where some escaped slaves were.
up, everyone! The Baron is about to speak! Listen up, everyone! The Baron is speaking!
Alright, I need a few words on the canyon near the spring where the stray tribals attacked our boys. Ivan! Is my word nothing more than an asswipe to you? It was good that the slaves used to multiply there without us lifting a finger. But you should have harvested before they went rabid. And what do we have now? Tribals attacking the gods of fire! And that means extermination! I am warrior.
As you were, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
chasing that dragon. Is that your soul?
You came over to steal our ship. Who the fuck are you taking us for?
Didn't we fucking tell you, motherfucker, that all the shit here is ours? You're dead if we caught you here again. Well, you fucking had it coming.
Come out, you bitch! We'll open you up!
Visual on the enemy! He just got our guys, that fucker!
Looks like it's that soul!
I'm not going to die for some fat cat! To hell with them!
laughed at them at first, playing gods. But that notion of taking a shot at creating a semblance of order out of this chaos slowly sunk in. In the end, we all joined that flame-swallowing circus. Well, this world is new, so cut its new gods some slack.
careful, guys. This fish is somewhere over here.
The motherfucker is here.